Arthur.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
Dutch?
How do you do?
So, a feller in town recognized me from Blackwater.
That's not good.
It's okay, though. I dealt with it. Good boy. You're all right, boy. There, boy. Let's lighten the load here, boy.
Morning, Arthur.
Let's go, boy.
Thank you.
I'm about to make come true. You are... Find the scum that did this.
Hold up. We gonna chat. You got any inkling what happened here?
I got a clue.
What do you know about that dead body? Huh? I'm ordering you to stop.
My lord. No, mister, no.
I'm talking. Hands nice and high.
Come on. Don't have to go down like this.
Don't take that
ball. All right, then, don't cause a fuss now.
ain't moving. Damn it!
Legs all numb. Please hurry.
What happened?
My horse collapsed. I don't know why. It's my friend's.
Well, this don't look good for you.
Ugh. Please, just help me, mister.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, yes. Yes, just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you, you saved me. Oh, that was bad.
Okay.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine?
This is too much for me. You'll need to find another way. No problem.
Oh. Well, fine. Oh, God! Save me!
Back off now. Keep facing away, lady. Mistake.
It's not me you want. He's the one who's...
So long,
God, save me!
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money!
Stop! You're too slow, old man.
still, Mr.
Look, look, I got the money, but it's hidden. Untie me, and I'll tell you where it is.
Goddamn treasure hunt? You're lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well.
Aren't you gonna untie me? You got the map. Do the decent thing.
Okay, boy.
Holy Moses! Me like this. Throw me down. Save me. Rain's coming.
an interesting way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Oh, please.
Arthur, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What are you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur.
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that. And then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin by marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survive that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage,